back, ladies and gentlemen, to Blackberry Friends JM, a subsidiary of High Five Jamaica Services. Today we're going to feature to you a very brand new device, so to speak. This device is the Samsung Galaxy J5 as a part of the Samsung Galaxy J series. I cannot tell you 100% as to what direction Samsung is going with the J series, but from what I see from this initial push out of these devices, that the J series, it's a very good series, right? It has a combination between being a high performance phone and it has a good crossover with the pricing, and that is one thing that will allow the Galaxy J series to stand out among many other Galaxy phones. So if you're in the market for a phone that is pretty much like an S5, but you know the S series is kind of getting outdated, so to speak, but it has reached its peak and they're gonna still continue the S series nonetheless, but there are other phones that they're always bringing to the market to allow other persons to access devices at even cheaper rates with excellent specifications. The Galaxy J5 and the J7, those are some of the phones that definitely fit this criteria. Now, before we do any form of unboxing, I'm gonna tell you just a quick rundown of some of the features of the Galaxy J5, which you already can see. It has a front-facing camera packing 5 megapixels along with an LED flash. The LED flash on the front-facing camera is very rare. I want you to send me a comment and point out some of the phones that you know that come with a 5-megapixel camera at the front and an LED flash also at the front. It's something I rarely ever see. And praise Samsung Galaxy for actually pushing out this device with the LED flash at the front. It's a unique phone, a lot of new features they are packing into this phone, and believe me, it is great. This device has a Super AMOLED HDS AMOLED screen. The screen resolution is absolutely amazing. It's no downgrade of the screen. You don't have to worry that the screen doesn't look bright and sharp and pretty. It is absolutely amazing. Now at the back of the phone, you will find a 13 megapixel camera along with the flash. And believe me, it takes awesome pictures, as you know that Samsung Galaxy can do. So believe me, this is a wonderful phone. And then you get the capability to add your second SIM. Let's take a quick layout, look at the layout of the Samsung Galaxy J5 in terms of the SIM layout. Okay, it's pretty much like how they carry most of their devices, where the main SIM one is right below the memory card and the second SIM is right beside it. So you can see it's a verified dual SIM phone from Samsung, and the specs are absolutely amazing. We have internally 16 gigabytes of memory, that is outstanding, and a 1.2 quad core CPU, and it's a LTE phone. So I mean, if you're traveling across the world and you want a phone that has LTE capabilities, the Samsung Galaxy J5 will definitely deliver that, and the Samsung Galaxy J7, which you will feature very shortly, it is amazing. The box looks a bit different from what Samsung is used to bringing, but I mean, these guys are going out of their way to create new devices and create new ways of packaging devices so that they can actually cut down millions of dollars in packaging costs and pass that cost on to the customer while keeping some for themselves. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Blackberry Friends JM, a subsidiary of High Five Jamaica Services. Today we're going to feature to you a very brand new device, so to speak. This device is the Samsung Galaxy J5 as a part of the Samsung Galaxy J series. I cannot tell you 100% as to what direction Samsung is going with the J series, but from what I see from this initial push out of these devices, that the J series, it's a very good series, right? It has a combination between being a high performance phone and it has a good crossover with the pricing. And that is one thing that will allow the Galaxy J series to stand out among many other Galaxy phones. So if you're in the market for a phone that is pretty much like an S5, but you know, the S series is kind of getting outdated, so to speak, but it has reached its peak and they're gonna still continue the S series nonetheless, but there are other phones that they're always bringing to the market to allow other persons to access devices at even cheaper rates with excellent specifications. The Galaxy J5 and the J7, those are some of the phones that definitely fit this criteria. Now, before we do any form of unboxing, I'm going to tell you just a quick rundown of some of the features of the Galaxy J5, which you already can see. It has a front-facing camera packing 5 megapixels along with an LED flash. The LED flash on the front-facing camera is very, 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 very rare. I want you to send me a comment and point out some of the phones that you know that come with a 5 megapixel camera at the front and an LED flash also at the front. It's something I rarely ever see, and I definitely have to pride and praise Samsung Galaxy for actually pushing out this device with the LED flash at the front. It's a unique phone, a lot of new features they are packing into this phone, and believe me, it is great. This device has a Super AMOLED HDS AMOLED screen. The screen resolution is absolutely amazing. It's no downgrade of the screen. You don't have to worry that the screen doesn't look bright and sharp and pretty. It is absolutely amazing. Now, at the back of the phone, you will find a 13 megapixel camera along with the flash. And believe me, it takes awesome pictures, as you know that Samsung Galaxy can do. So believe me, this is a wonderful phone. And then you get the capability to add your second SIM. Let's take a quick layout, look at the layout of the Samsung Galaxy J5 in terms of the SIM layout. Okay, it's pretty much like how they carry most of their devices, where the main SIM one is right below the memory card and the second SIM is right beside it. So you can see it's a verified dual SIM phone from Samsung, and the specs are absolutely amazing. We have internally 16 gigabytes of memory. That is outstanding, and a 1.2 quad core CPU, and it's a LTE phone. So I mean, if you're traveling across the world and you want a phone that has LTE capabilities, the Samsung Galaxy J5 will definitely deliver that, and the Samsung Galaxy J7, which you will feature very shortly. It is amazing. The box looks a bit different from what Samsung is used to bringing, but I mean, these guys are going out of their way to create new devices and create new ways of packaging devices so that they can actually cut down millions of dollars in packaging costs and pass that cost on to the customer while keeping some for themselves. Now, what's inside the box is the standard setup, which is a quick start guide. This comes with the same multimeter earpiece that comes with the Galaxy Grand Prime and all those other devices, along with the charging block and the USB cable. So the regular standard stuff comes in the box, but there's nothing regular or standard about the Galaxy J5. So if you are eyeing a phone and you're not able to go up to a Galaxy S6 in terms of price, the Galaxy J5 and the Galaxy J7 will give you the ability to get good specs at a great price. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is BlackBerry Friends JM, Hi5 Jamaica Services, 367-1220. Right now we have the Galaxy J5 and the J7 in the gold variant, white variant, and the black variant. So we have them here. Once again, this is BlackBerry Friends JM, unboxing uncut.